I feel like so good, Mr. Peanut in this jacket. it was originally a white jacket that I gave to Sean and Tamara for a couple of days. And just came back, right? Trying this whole new stand-up comedy thing. I don't know, it's plan B. Plan B just in case his knees give out, God forbid, but you know. Anyway, San Antonio, you've been an incredible audience. I just want to take a second to express my gratitude on behalf of myself and everybody here tonight on the stage. It's truly a pleasure and an honor to be able to perform for you. And not only tonight, but thank you so much for supporting our show for the last 10 years. I think Dancing with the Stars is an unbelievable platform for young artists to develop themselves and see their efforts come in fruition and also be an inspiration to other young artists. So I want to thank all the parents that brought their kids out tonight. I want to apologize for the magic mic number, but besides that, thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming out and enjoying our show, and hopefully I'll see you guys in a couple of years on Dancing with the Stars, right? Hopefully another 10 years. I mean, I know Tony DeVolani will still be on the show, but you know, I'll be watching and supporting you guys. Yeah, man. See, by the way, this is proof that I can in fact wear clothing. Right? Stop. You see, that's what I'm saying. It's the peer pressure. Take it off. First of all, a lot of piece of meat. Second of all, I've been addressing this issue for some time now. Off season, actually, I went to a doctor to maybe get it diagnosed. I don't know, perhaps I had a phobia of buttons or something. It was like, nah, you're just vain. You just need to be a better person. Keep your clothes on. So. I'm trying, one button at a time. But anyway, San Antonio, thank you very much. I was very, very impressed with the city. You're a beautiful city, you're a beautiful culture. And I thank you very, very much for your hospitality and warmth. Thank you so much. Have a good night.